he offered the beggar was work of chopping wood.
Yes, Jhansi's life was same.
Very good.
The king and the minister decided to change day into night and night into day.
I am Prashant Kumar Naik from Prem Gurukul International School. I am here to conduct you the viva of English language. Okay. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, sir.
Can you tell me something about you?
Sir, my name is Dheeraj Gujar. I am the student of class 9th A, grade section A.
Good. So, now we are going to start our the first viva of English language.
Yes, sir.
Let us start. Okay. Now I am going to ask you some related to your textbook, right? Okay. In the kingdom of fools, everyone were?
Fools.
Very good. What king and minister decided to do?
The king and the minister decided to change day into night and night into day.
Very good. Why didn't disciple want to leave the kingdom of fools?
Because everything was cheap there.
Everything was?
Cheap there.
Cheap there. Good.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon. Okay, tell me about yourself.
Myself, Aditi Patel from class 9th grade A.
Now, with me, the most intelligent student, Aditi Patel from class 9th A. Now, Aditi, I want to discuss with you from the supplementary book, any chapter. I am going to discuss with you. You have to be on that. Let us start. What was the name of the beggar?
The name of the beggar was Lashkov.
Good. Who did Lashkov beg from?
He begged from sir.
Good. Who was Olga?
Sir, what?
Who was Olga?
Olga. Huh. Olga was a maid servant at Sergei's house.
Good. What did Sergei give Lashkov after the wood was chopped?
He offered the beggar was work of chopping wood.
Very good. Who would chop wood for Lashkov?
Olga was work of Lashkov.
Good. Very good afternoon. Can you tell me about yourself?
Myself, Sarasvati Patel. I studied in class 9th A in Fame Gurukul International School.
Good. Okay. Sarasvati, now we are going to discuss about from the Moment book, the last leaf. Okay. So I am going to ask you from the chapter some questions and you have to answer it. Good?
Yes, sir.
Good. Who are Shiv and Jhansi?
Shiv and Jhansi are two artists.
Very good. What happened to Jhansi?
Jhansi was fell very seriously ill in November.
Good. What happened to the Brahman?
The Brahman died of pneumonia.
Pneumonia. Okay. Good. Now, can you tell me one more answer? Was Jhansi's life saved?
Sir, what?
Was Jhansi's life saved?
Yes, Jhansi's life was saved.
Very good. Now, one more question. Who saved Jhansi's life?
Brahman saved Jhansi's life.
How he has saved?
By painting a creeper. Creepers drawing on a creeper and a leaf on it, on the wall.
It means you are saying that one, the Brahmin painted a masterpiece in the wall. Three, start.
Good morning, sir.
Very good morning. Tell me about you.
My name is Sanjana Patel from class 9th.
Good. Sanjana, today I am going to discuss with you a chapter from your English book or supplementary reader. From that one chapter I have taken for you, the beggar, right? So I am going to ask you some question about from the chapter and you have to answer it, right? Let us start. What is the name of the beggar?
The name of beggar, Lashkov.
Very good. What work did Sergei offer the beggar?
he offered the work of chopping wood.
What was Sergi's profession?
Sergi was an advocate.
Good. Who was Olga?
Olga was a maid servant at Sergi's house.
Sergi's house. Good. What did Sergi give looks of after the wood was chopped?
He gave him half a dollar.
He gave him half a dollar. Good. Good afternoon. Can you tell me about you?
My name is Pal Dekla and I study in class
9th. Good. Pal, now I would like to discuss with you a chapter from your moment book. Any chapter. Are you ready for that?
Yes, sir.
Good. So, I am going to have one question from the chapter. A house is not a home. I am going to ask you some questions from the chapter.
Yes.
Let us start.
Yes.
Okay. What did the author feel when he was on his new school?
He felt strange and awkward, and he missed his old teachers and friends.
Very good. What was the author doing on his dining hall?
The author was doing his homework on his dining hall.
Good. Where was author's cat laying?
Author's cat was laying on his all tops of papers.
Good. Did the cat never far from the author?
No, the cat never ever far from the author.
Good. When
good morning, sir.
Very good morning. Can you tell me about you?
My name is Kashish Patel. I study in class 9th A.
Very good. Kashish, now I am going to ask you some question from the chapter, the last leaf, from your moment book. Okay.
Yes,
are you ready for that one? You have
yes,
to answer
sir.
All that. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Good. Name the two youngest artists.
Sui and Jansi are two younger artists.
Very good. Who fell very seriously ill in the November?
Jansi fell very seriously ill in November.
Very good. Who talked about clothes and fashions?
Sui talked about clothes and fashion.
Very good. When did author rescue the cat?
The author rescued the cat when he was a kitten. When the cat was kitten.
Good. Why did his mother run back into the house for the second time?
His mother ran back into the house for the second time to bring his father's pictures.
When did the fireman control the fire?
After 5 hours.
Thank you. Chopping wood for looks of.
Olga was chopping wood for lush of.
Do you think Luksov is a interested worker?
No, sir.
He was a lazy one,
lazy
right?
Person.
Very good. So, what changed Luksov's life?
Olga kindness toward Lushkov changed his life.
Good. Who is the author of the lesson, The Beggar?
Anton Chekhov.
Good. What kind of eyes the beggar had in the story, The Beggar?
The eyes of beggar looking like drunken.
Good. Nice to talk to
what
you.
What does the thief die? How does the thief die?
The thief died because the old house wall collapsed on his head.
Good. Who were buried in the court?
The merchant, the bricklayer, the dancing lady were tried in the court.
Good. Can you say a brief story about a kingdom of fools?
Sir, the kingdom of the fools is a story of a fool's kingdom where one day a disciple and guru goes while traveling all across the world. When they reached there, they saw that they reached in the broad daylight, but there were no people in the city. When the nightfall begins, everyone wake up and started working. And the guru and the disciple noticed that everything was cheap there and everything cost only 1 rupees. But they bought the food and eat it very happily.
It means the kingdom of fools when the two. One guru and disciple were there and visiting over there.
Yes.
Everything was happening over there was completely different.
Completely different, sir.
Thank you. Nice to discuss.
What was the looks of habit?
The habit of lust of was telling lies.
What is the job of looks of after leaving Sergey?
The job of Luskov was notary.
Good. Where did they both meet each other, Sergey and Luskov?
They meet him.
In the theater.
In the theater after? In the ticket of window in theater.
Okay. After 2 years. Nice so, to.
One more question I would like to ask you.
Where did Jansi and Shiv stay?
Jansi and Shiv stay at a small flat.
Very good. Now, one more question I would like to ask you. What was Brahman's masterpiece?
Brahman's masterpiece was to made up a creeper and on it a leaf on the wall.
Nice. Who was Brahman?
Brahman was 60-year-old painter.
Good. What is the lifelong dream of Brahman?
His lifelong dream was to paint a masterpiece.
Very good. How many leaves were there on the creep on the next morning?
There are only one leaf on the creeper.
Good. How does the leaf look like?
The leaf look like green and healthy.
Very good. What is the name of the Swiss friend?
The name of Swiss friend is Jansi.
Very